You owe me $10.
For what?
Beretta Prop Gun, season one. I was right. Pay up.
This doesn't prove anything. They called him Beretta because he was Italian. His name was Beretta, not because he had a Beretta. Where did you get this?
Souvenir. I had a line on the show. Looking's free. Touching will cost you.
You played a hooker on Beretta.
I played an aspiring musician.
Who says touching will cost you? Sounds like a hooker.
She was a young musician who was turning tricks to pay her bills because her abusive boyfriend had taken her life savings.
I thought you said it was just one line.
You see, that's the challenge, to create this complex character with a single line.
Oh, snap. What's with the gun?
It's Blake's prop gun from Beretta. Constance, what was your character's name?
Hooker.
Hooker. Well, Hooker. Okay.
So that's why they called him Beretta, huh?
No, he was just Italian, and no one ever holds a gun like that. If her name was Hooker, Constance, she was a hooker.
No, it's like I'm a waiter.
You are a waiter.
No, I'm an actor.
When's the last time you acted?
When's the last time you were a writer?
I've written 3 scripts. I've written 2 novels.
You haven't written 2 novels.
I'm halfway through 4 novels, so that's 2 novels.
You're a waiter, so.
I am not.
Yeah, you are.
I'm a waiter like Einstein was a patent clerk, you asshole.
Einstein wasn't in the army.
Come on, guys, none of us are waiters.
Well,
oh my God.
Except for Henry.